My name is Dwayne Jackson, and I'm an artist from Spring, Texas. When I came to LA at 19, I had never really heard rock music ever. I remember sitting in my small apartment here in Nirvana for the first time, and then I dived into Radiohead, and from there I went, you know, Beatles and all that stuff. But it was the truest music that connected with me without somebody telling me that I had to listen to something or make a certain type of thing. Feelings and to, you know, because that's how I create and express myself. But it was just kind of like a dream of me to like escape and get to the top of the hill, of the mountain, of the world, of music. The place I go in, I don't wanna feel to be the man on top of the hill.